All right, here we go. Night number two. See if we can get the Seestar S50 to take a picture. Doesn't look good. Yeah, today I submitted a refund on this thing to Amazon. See if they let me take it, send it back. I mean, this thing was a great telescope up until the last update. I don't know what happened to it. But this is what I go through. If anybody's got any ideas, let me know. I mean, I hate to talk crap about this telescope, because it's come up with some good pictures, but it's just a pain. Don't know what to tell you. All right, let's try something else. Where I got the telescope set up, I may not be able to do too much. Let's just see. We'll try it. Might be a tree in a way. Yeah, I believe there's a tree in the way. let's go here. See, this is what I'm talking about right here. Piece of shit. Last time. Mm-mm. See, here we go, man. I mean, that's what I'm talking about. This is bull crap. This thing worked perfectly until the last update. Now I can't get nobody to help me fix it. All right, I'm going to end the video here and post this to YouTube tonight.